Well, here I've got two SG90 servos. I bought off eBay as a batch of 12. You can see the difference in quality of them. Now, what I'm trying to do is calibrate them. And I'm using a PCA 9685. Thank you, Anobium, for doing the code for that. What I'm going is giving it values and lowering the values to make it go one way and basically the end, find what the end stops are. The spec is you're supposed to do 180 degrees turn from one end to the other, it can. So I'm getting different values. Now, the one on the right, the one on the left, it is going back and forth and it's doing 180 degrees. I found out the values, pulsing these at 50 hertz. I found a value that makes the one on the left go 180 degrees. Now the one on the right, it's going one way, okay, but the value that I'm using for the one on the left doesn't apply to the one on the right, and it's going around in a circle, which it shouldn't do that, because it's supposed to be end stops on there, and it's supposed to buzz or make a noise or, you know, indicate it's annoyed in some way, not go around like this. Normally you'd have to take the thing apart to make it do this. You have to take the stop off, or just it's only these are plastic geared servos. You just cut it off a little bit of plastic and you go around. Obviously, I say they're broken off on this, which I think is what's happened, or maybe it's not even been molded on there, or it's badly molded on the gears. Well, you get what you pay for. Anyway, thanks for doing this again, Anobium.